in just a couple of minutes for more action. And as I say, not too many spare seats at the Lumpini for this contest. Really is a very, very high quality build. There's Nambak Kwan's numbers, 87 fights, 65 wins, 20 defeats, a couple of draws in there as well. Former world champion, the champion at this stadium as well. Very popular here. And he's likely to have a lot of these fans supporting him. And here's his opponent, Noir Tarani. 21 years old, 96 fights. Started Thai boxing when he was just 10 years old. And he's had 75 wins. And lists his ambition as hoping to become a salesman. I'll tell you, when you see him in action, if he came knocking on your door, you'd buy just about anything from him. Noir Tarani, the man with the blue stripe. Nambak Habwam in the red. Scheduled for 5. Incredible when you think about it, these two fellas, they're 19 and 21 years old. And yet already between them they've had close to 190 fights. And they don't look too much the worse for wear for it either. That will impress the judges. Both men looking pretty solid, as you'd expect. Here are these opening exchanges. Neither man giving too much away either, in terms of his strategy for this contest. Tarani has shown a useful low kick. Nambak Habwam seems to prefer going up high. But maybe that's a tactic designed to fool his opponent. Great shot there from Nambak Habwam. End of the round, Noir Tarani, for reasons best known to himself, raises his gloves in triumph. Quite sure what he triumphed over in that opening session. Not much between them. Nambak Habwam landing the good right hand there, which wobbled Noir Tarani a little bit. And just shrugged it off. Round three then, Nambak Habwam in the white with the red trim against Noir Tarani with the blue stripe. both men with plenty of strength and a good sense of balance. Nambak Harbwan perhaps just slightly shading those inside encounters. A little chopping right hand. Nambak Harbwan just fending his man off as well, pouring him away. And this is a good round for the man with the red trim, Nambak Harbwan. Going high, and that shook Noir Torani up. Good knee inside there from Nambak Harbwan. Inside exchange. Nambak Harbwan showing his strength again, trying to get Noir Torani down. Tough round, and again, Noir Torani raises his arms. I don't know what his game is at all. The knee coming in from Nambak Harbwan. The elbow in retaliation from Noir Torani. Both of these fellas know what they're doing in there. Into the fourth then. And the battle of the knees continues. Torani is willing enough. He certainly isn't showing any signs of any kind of distress, but you just get the feeling that perhaps he's starting to work out or wonder how he can fathom this fella's style. His opponent just about controlling things, just holding the center of the ring, not getting caught with anything, and attacking with precision and with purpose. Although Noir Torani is not out of this fight by any means, it's not him that is dictating the terms of the contest. And every time he lands a kick, he gets one back in return as well. Getting applause from the crowd. So often Noir Torani is being made to miss. And was that a smile of confidence on Nambak Harbwan's face I saw there? It looks like it could be. Looks like this man is starting to fancy this a little bit. Almost taunting his opponent. And Noir Torani's work just getting a little bit desperate here in the fourth. But I don't think Nambak Harbwan can take his foot off the pedal altogether. That would be dangerous.